blessed by daddy's touch when she was young. Her daddy said, "This is what we do for fun." Her mother found out the truth and killed him with his own gun. She takes pills to ease her pain. Her thoughts eat away like a cancer in her brain. She has all this guilt and shame, but feels like she's the only one to blame. Her innocence is gone. She'll never trust anyone. Rotting all alone, she's broken inside. Hating herself, asking God why. How could you watch that little girl cry? That's when she realized God is a lie. She covers the scars on her wrists and downs another fifth, dreaming of the day when she no longer exists.